Okay, welcome to my channel. My name is Scott. This is another mobile home here at the home place in Warrior, Alabama. Yeah, good view. Sorry for the highway noise. We're right next to it, so you could actually see this off of 65. Kind of a view of everything here. Alrighty, we'll go ahead and get inside here. Start up with a nice staircase. Got the composite porch there, so you don't have to worry about staying in that. Like the wood shutters. And like I said, it's a 4-bedroom. Alrighty. Nice entryway. Big area again. Got wood on the floor, but not so much in the ceiling. They went with the white beams on this design. This fireplace looks nice. Dining area, and then right opens to the kitchen. Filmed this same home before, but they got different decor, so it kind of gives you another look at this. I'm sure it's similar in price as well. Cool feature is the island having both your dishwasher and your sink. You have the oven and microwave right there together. I like that a lot better than above the stovetop. Personal preference though. And got the nice fancy flat. And nice hood as well. Yeah, see. Okay, and then I guess I got the kind of like a little pantry area right next to it. And that's like a little office. It's probably where you drop all your mail and sort through it. And a bathroom. All right, This isn't as big as a tub as some of the others, so it's kind of a small, normal size tub. Okay, and then right off of there, of course all the studs would be covered, so don't come like that. Alrighty. One of the bedrooms. Pretty good sized bedroom, almost as big as a master. Stand back in a corner here so you can see. And that comes right out to the office area. All right. Another bathroom. We got a nice size mirror. No electricity in this one, so I'm having to use my camera light. Now this tub is a lot bigger than the other one. Okay, and then really big wash area here. Mudroom, whatever you want to do in this area. Handy sink. Here's where your hot water heater goes. Washer and dryer hookups. Okay, another closet. Really good size area. All right, right to the end of this hallway we have another closet. This is another bedroom, and it is a really good sized bedroom. Again, this is almost big enough for a master bedroom. And there are some doors, but this is actually a closet. And right across from there is another bedroom. This one is definitely a smaller bedroom. A lot of stuff stored in here. Guess that's it. Oh, wait. Got some more. Another closet over here. Yeah, that's right, because this is four bedrooms. So we got This is the actual master bedroom. Fancy ceiling there. They don't have any. This one's staged with a bed or anything yet. I'll try to see, show you how big it is. All right, here is their walk-in closet. Really nice sized closet here. Shelving. All right, see what's behind here. Master bath. And toilet. And there's a closet. Some more storage in here. And the huge walk-in showers. All these homes seem to have these huge walk-in showers. This one's nice, it has a little step thing here. Got a little bench there to sit on. Not one, but two shower heads again. And I've got the glass you can see through. Really like these showers they put in these homes. Well, thanks for watching. Leave some comments. Give me a like if you like what you saw.